God, there's still people here. Thank you.
I threatened him with a penalty of death.